Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to our vlog channel.
Or if you're new, hi, how are you? Subscribe and yeah.
So today we are going to be doing the candy cane kissing challenge. We have a bunch of different flavors. We've never tried any of these before.
Yeah, no.
So,
I feel like it's gonna be hard. It's actually gonna be hard, so.
We got Sour Patch Kids, Jolly Rancher, Starburst,
Sweet Tarts, Dum Dum, and Jelly Beans. And in all of them, there's like three different flavors.
Yeah.
So we have a lot of options to choose from
today.
We do.
We should go on and open the boxes.
Well, no, because...
Or no, wait, you can just pull them out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
So before this video starts, guys, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up. And since this is our vlog channel, please comment things that you guys want to see us vlogging or like challenges or like... I really wanted to do on this channel some... comparing videos, like real versus fake or cheap versus expensive, stuff like that.
Some pig and pie ASMR.
Maybe some pig and pie ASMR. Okay, so who wants to close their eyes first?
You.
Okay. I promise I'm not gonna open them, okay?
I'm gonna lay them all out. And I'll show you guys which one I'm going with.
We didn't even get the original. I mean, that'd be way too easy, huh?
What do you mean the original?
Like mint? Like
obviously,
peppermint?
You would know. Gotta open it real quick.
Did you show the camera?
Yeah, I showed the camera. Of course I showed the camera.
Okay, here we go.
How do I open it?
Just break the top off.
True.
That's what I do.
That's the easiest way, right?
Or like cover them with a blanket. Or flip them over.
Just don't look.
Can I go? Hide the candy cane after.
All right. Keep your eyes closed.
Okay. Can I kiss you? Okay, that's a Sweet Tart one.
What flavor?
What flavors can I choose from? There was three flavors. I'm smelling him now.
It's not Sweet Tart. I'll tell you that.
It's a Dum Dum. Wait, come here. No, it's not. That's Green Apple. What? Green Apple. It's Green Apple.
It is Green Apple. It's pretty bomb. It's a Starburst.
Okay, but I got Green Apple, so does that matter or no? I didn't guess the brand.
You were wrong, but kind of right. So I'll give it to you.
Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes.
It's nummy.
Okay, are you ready?
Oh, baby, this gives me flashbacks of when we did the chopstick challenge and the lollipop, and it was Piglet in the middle of us.
Aww.
Pig, come join.
Baby!
I didn't see anything.
I don't care.
Come on, Pig.
Okay, I'm about to open it right now. Breaking it.
I'm still trying to cleanse my palate. I just taste green
apple. He is everywhere right
now. That was a good, I haven't had a candy cane in a long time. That was good, that was flavorful.
Keep your eyes closed.
They are. We have way too many options to choose from.
Okay, wait. Okay, go.
Okay. I can't taste much.
Pig, come here, baby. Go. Do you want me to put it on again?
Yeah, I don't get much flavor from that. Like, really rub it in there.
Okay. Give me a minute. Kiss me. Kiss me, babe. Babe. Don't lick it. Come on, five.
Is it blue raspberry?
Yeah, but what?
Is it Sweet Tart?
No.
But I got the flavor right.
Yeah?
What was it?
I got the flavor right, but you
no,
told
I
me
gave
I was
you right. It.
It was Dum Dum.
Wow.
Okay, on to the next.
That was good.
Look at these dogs. Okay, y'all gotta wait a minute.
Okay, close your eyes. Okay. I gotta spread out my options.
I have to clear my palate as well now. Jules, what'd you get me for Christmas?
Stop asking me. I'm not telling you. Sod is trying to ruin Christmas, guessing all of
us. Also, it's my birthday very soon.
Okay.
What'd you get me for my birthday?
Can we go to Christmas first? Can we get Christmas
first? Mr. Pie, you gotta wait a minute, baby. Can I kiss you?
Hold on, I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to spread out my lips.
Can I kiss you? There's no flavor.
I told you, right? Hold on.
It's lemon, it's yellow. Sour patch, no?
Mm-mm.
There's like no
rub one more
flavor.
Time.
There's no flavor there.
Here, lick the actual candy cane and tell me. It's in the middle.
That's a sweet tart.
No. Right? It has no flavor. What flavor do you think it is?
You said, it's a sweet tart.
You bit it!
That's a dum-dum.
No, it's not! Wait. What flavor do you think it is?
I've had this.
What is it?
I don't know. It's a blue raspberry?
No, it's cherry. They made this so
Wait,
stupid.
Wait, what is it?
Look, it's in the middle.
Starburst?
It's Jolly Rancher.
Oh. Oh my gosh, yeah.
They didn't make it.
It is Jolly Rancher. Okay. On to the next one. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go.
So glad
you are going to pick up on this so easily.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That makes me nervous because if I don't, I'm gonna feel bad.
Well, it's kind of reading what it is. I don't know. Okay, ready? Go. Wait a minute. You want me to redo it?
That one's strong.
It is strong. Do you want me to redo it?
I'm stuck between two flavors. Okay.
Don't try to lick.
It's a dum-dum. But why does it taste like cotton candy?
Is that your final answer?
Cotton candy isn't an option.
Okay. One more guess, go.
Blue raspberry.
Nope.
I was stuck between-
Are you done?
Yeah.
It's Tutti Frutti jelly bean.
Wait, I didn't know that was an option.
You've had Tutti Frutti before.
No, I didn't know what the jelly bean flavors were. Watermelon Tutti Frutti.
You had Tutti Frutti from
what
Bean
the
Boozled.
What the heck is Tutti Frutti?
Bean Boozled.
So, but I was kind of right when I said cotton candy.
It's not, it's Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti is cotton candy.
No, that's two different names.
It's cotton candy.
No, it's not. Are you guys enjoying Christmas, pig and pie? Good answer.
They don't
Good
seem
answer.
Very...
They don't. They just want the candy canes right
Wait,
now.
Wait, I gotta try to open it. Oop. It broke in three spots. Oop. Four.
Make it five. Dang, you eating it?
Well, geez, this one doesn't taste very well either.
Oh my gosh. I'm giving you good ones. And you're giving me no flavor. You're trying to get me to lose.
No, just some of these brands
Jules, what
were
is he
better
doing?
At making them than other. He's sitting on the vent. What do you think?
Well, I hear him digging.
He's digging the vent. it's the
Jules, no, you gotta redo a different one.
Then we gotta throw out Jolly Rancher and Sweet Tarts, because I'll tell you, like, Sweet Tart. All the flavors
Couldn't
on the inside.
It. Could Look. Not taste it.
See,
oh, if
the
flavor's
on the inside?
In the inside, then yeah, don't do those ones. Do different ones.
Okay, so no gonna... Sweet Tart or Jolly Rancher. They don't have flavor. Redo.
I'm gonna eat one of those after. Like, I'm not a candy person, you know what I mean? Like, I like gummy bears and Reese cups.
Mm-hmm.
But like, I don't just sit there and like eat candy. But that Jolly Rancher one, the cherry one, was actually good.
Y'all know what it is.
Literally, that tastes like Fruit Loops to me. So wait, wait, give me it again. Lemon?
Mm-hmm. It tastes like a lemon.
Well, I did not want it. Why are you shoving it in my mouth? Taste it. All right, let's do another one. Another round. Who's winning? Me. Okay, here we go. Next one. We are gonna go with this and this right here. I feel like I'm gonna cut myself.
Me too. That one has a strong
scent. Don't! It's already cheap! Okay, go. Pie.
Green apple?
No.
Blue raspberry?
No.
Oh, it's watermelon.
Yes. It is watermelon.
Took me a couple guesses, but yeah. Once I remembered watermelon was an option.
Okay, good job, baby.
You ready?
Yes.
You almost swerved me. You told me not to do that.
Green apple?
You did the same thing as me.
Is it?
It's watermelon.
Dang it!
Steve?
Dang it!
I guess the same thing.
Okay, close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes.
It does taste like
green. Close your eyes! Wait, which ones are we not using again?
The ones that are on the ground.
Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. Guys, we're gonna keep this lead right here, right now, okay? Are you ready, Miss Pig? Are you ready for this?
I keep thinking you're...
You are going to know what this is!
I am?
Mm-hmm. Do you have to guess the brand too or no?
No, we have not been guessing the brand at all.
Just try for extra points. No, actually don't. You might get it. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Go. Come in.
I'm here. Come closer.
My eyes are closed.
Come closer. It's so easy.
Lemon.
No.
What?
You can't lick.
You're a Sour Patch Kid.
No.
Then what is it?
Maybe.
Yeah, it's an orange Sour Patch Kid.
You said lemon. You know that, right?
Well, you're orange, whatever. But I knew it was a Sour
Patch
Kid.
So you still lost. I really thought you would have that one for you.
I didn't know orange was the flavor also. Like
what? There's only like four flavors or three flavors. What do you mean?
I didn't know it was an option.
Okay, that's a lie. Okay, come on. I'm gonna close my eyes one more time.
Okay, last round.
Last round,
close
okay.
Close your eyes.
I mean, I'm gonna have one of those cherry ones.
From what brand?
The Jolly Rancher one, that one was good. Ooh, their blue one must be good.
Come here.
That's orange.
Yeah, it is.
Like, I just did that to you.
Well, you just did watermelon.
I thought you were gonna say like creamsicle or orange. Because it tastes like a creamsicle.
Tastes like a Sour Patch Kid.
Yeah, an orange Sour Patch Kid. Let her have a lick.
She took the nicest little lick.
And him, no. Him, he'll be like, All right, guys, this is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And I know people have been commenting on our main channel and our other channel about opening more P.O. Box stuff, which we are going to be doing it at different days, different times. Just a reminder, because we post 5 times a week on one channel.
We've been
channel.
Super busy.
We've been very, very busy, so we do apologize because we did say we were going to go live, but we didn't.
We got busy.
We got very busy. But we are going to be doing that very, very soon. With all that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the next one. And since this is our vlog channel, this is our second channel, so we have to say stay A2.
No. No, we will
and
never
stay A2.
No.